In the following days after Title 42 expired, the Yuma sector saw very little activity. We visited the Yuma sector of the U.S. Mexico border this morning, and Border Patrol officials tell us they not have seen migrants crossing into Yuma as of this afternoon. News 11 reached out to Border Patrol for the exact number of migrants who have crossed so far this weekend. They could not give a definitive answer. Tune in tomorrow on News 11 for additional post-Title 42 coverage in Arizona.